We can call this one a gentleman's agreement, if you will.
The first one has a diplomacy. You've just demonstrated to us back one.